What I think is so exciting about what we have here is that we have this incredible draw in two of the most important areas in science and medicine. And we're really in a fantastic position to be able to attract the best and the brightest from all over the world to converge here and come to Evanston and Chicago and to work in a collaborative environment where they can think about using these powerful tools to tackle some of the toughest problems in medicine.
I think it is exciting and impressive, frankly, you know. They want to work to something new and exciting and different, you know, that will have an impact. And there is no better field for this than that, so at least that's what I think. So. I'm sure you do too.
Preaching the convert. What's really been exciting is the fact that great faculty are now moving from all over the world. You move Fraser Stoddart, for example, from UCLA a decade ago.
Big.
Oh, it's huge. and, you know, before he wins a Nobel Prize, and he wins a Nobel Prize this year. Guys like Milan Mrkcic, of course, who now plays a huge role in the cancer center.
Oh yeah, he's associate director for research technology in the cancer center.
And he recognizes that Northwestern is a place where he can grow even further. And I just move John Rogers from UIUC. Will Dichtel from Cornell, and it just keeps going
amazing.
On and on and on.
And you know what is good is that at the same time, we bring big names in the clinical field. We just signed on Roger Stupp, who is the world's authority in treating gliomas. So we have things like this that match the basic science and create a very powerful synergy for the future. So.
Oh, no, I agree. It's fantastic. I mean, it reminds me of the quote Fraser Stoddart used when he moved from UCLA to Northwestern. He talked about the great artists moving to Paris at one time. It was akin to what's happening today at Northwestern, which is anybody in nanoscience and nanomedicine is moving to Evanston and Chicago to participate.
It's a good one.